Yeah, I mean, like, obviously for me as a colored boy coming from Strand, you know, my parents basically, you know, got me to say to middle high school, you know, they basically got me there by themselves, you know, and obviously I was lucky enough to, you know, got a bursary from the Rupert Foundation, which I'm really thankful for and grateful for. But yeah, I mean, like, obviously my parents, you know, they've been there with me, supporting me, watching all my games, you know, whether it's home or away, they always make a plan to come and watch me. And yeah, I just think the way that we as a family have bonded through those times, it's been really special. And yeah, I really thank them for all their hard work, you know, the people who lead by example, whether it's waking up 5 a.m. in the morning, going to work at 6 or whatever, you know, working late nights and stuff. So yeah, my parents are true role models for both of, or for all of us in our family, especially my dad as well. He was also ex-rugby player, club rugby player in Strand. And yeah, he sort of like paved us the way. And after I watched my dad, saw my dad playing, you know, I also wanted to play rugby. So it's kind of been in me, you know, in me to play rugby and stuff. So yeah, my parents are, yeah, they are real superheroes for me and all of my family. So yeah.